Thank you. Oh, big play for LeGrand coming down the field. The third and long. There's a throw in the middle. That one inside the 10-yard line. A square in. Here. Quick toss, quick move. They come to the inside. Good receivers to the stop to the right of Lucille. And he has it over the left. And the run has to be something that Derrick King has done very well early in this game. And Alex gets the ball out of the run. Might have been deflected, but it's a first down inside the 40, near the 36-yard line. A gain of 15.
Deflected play, and Tucker got a hand on it. And still was hauled in by Zachary Moreno. What a talent he is. Great hands. Maybe gets a couple more on the back end.
And Moreno is fabulous. UCLA is starting to look at him. Many others. They average 15 and a half a game. And he's caught 64 coming in for 1,387 yards. 21 touchdowns. In fact, he scored 39 TDs over the last 2 years.
Incredible numbers. Good talent, 6'4", 185.
So it's been a very, very big play for them early on. Looking to score again. Lucio, the deep ball for Moreno. Tipped and incomplete as he battled against two defenders. White and Menifield and Moreno were all going for it.
They made the great catch out of bounds 2 plays ago. And this one's just good cover instead of all his tips and then contact is made. And just out of reach across the pylon.
Lucio's throw over the middle. Moreno heading over the ground.
Trying to high step out, trying to use the old stiff arm. And trying to jump his way up and forcing the ball to the ground with it
now. Lucio looking to throw. Yeah, playmakers are trying to get it to a guy like Moreno. And Moreno will field it back at the 2-yard line. Quick pass to Moreno. The throw defender. Lucio, the time to throw for Moreno. Going low to the ground. That's a good catch. And a first down. Back to Moreno. He's going to go to your all-star in the first time.